Star Wars may be the most successful movie yet made, and it was a sleeper, like Rocky. Here's just a sample of what it is.
Begin, kid?
Okay, stay sharp.
I was in California recently on the Star Wars set and talked with the stars. First, the daughter of Eddie Fisher and Debbie Reynolds, 20-year-old Carrie Fisher. And I asked her if having famous parents had helped her.
I don't think it applies anymore. You know, I don't think a director would want to be thought of as having hired Debbie Reynolds, daughter Eddie Fisher's kid, you know, that he needed that kind of. I don't think people take that into consideration.
But in terms of contacts, I guess it does make a difference.
Well, I don't know. I don't know if it's helped me.
I mean, I would think you have an edge over somebody from Des Moines, say, who arrives in...
My mom's from El Paso.
Well, that's pretty good.
But I don't know. No one's ever really told me. I guess I would have.
Well, the question centers around, I guess, your identity. So many children of famous people struggle to have their own identity. They feel it's a reflection of their parents. Do you have any problems that way?
Well, I don't. I'm not just sort of out to not be Debbie Reynolds, thought of as Debbie Reynolds, because I am, you know.
Of course. But, sure.
You know, it's what the other person thinks of me. I can't change that, and I don't want to have to.
Well, you see, Carrie, the fact is I really wouldn't like, I'm sorry we're talking about it, but if we didn't, the people watching would be very disappointed to learn that I was interviewing the daughter of Debbie Reynolds.
Sure.
And Fisher. But that's kind of too bad.
No, it's all right. They're who my parents are. And they were.
But you're not asking me about my parents.
Well, I will if you want to. How are your parents? How are they doing?
Well, they're deceased, but the point I'm making is it really isn't significant. But in someone's case like yours, it too often is.
Well,
let's talk about you. What are you going to do in the future? Are you going to stay in movies?
I hope so, if I can get a job.
Did you go to college?
I didn't even graduate high school.
Why?
Well, it was in the chorus of my mother's show when I was 15, and I was on a correspondence course, but it ended up that they did most of the corresponding. We were rehearsing all day and the show at night. So I never...
Well, how does your mother feel about that?
Well, she feels all right now, you know. Having worked with two knighted guys in England, it's okay with her. It's like I got my doctorship. I went to the Central School of Speech and Drama, though, in London, which is a college, so that sort of appeased her on that level a bit.